Hi friends, I hope you're well. My name is Veronica and I'm a host at the Ontario Science Centre. Today, I'm gonna show you how to make these really cool colored layered jars with just a couple of ingredients at home. All you'll need today is an empty jar, some water, blue food coloring, but I would actually recommend using red if you have any so that you can get a cooler effect. You'll also need some honey as well as some vegetable oil. So first with our jar, we're gonna pour some water. And it doesn't quite matter how much water you pour, as long as you have a nice little layer just like this. All right, and then next we're gonna take our food coloring. I'm just gonna use 3 drops. Shake it up just so the food coloring mixes a little bit better. We are going to add our next ingredient, which is honey. Just going to squeeze some, and you want to squeeze as thick as a layer as you have on your water. When you're squeezing, try to squeeze the honey in the center. And look at my fingers, it's a little dirty because science, it can get messy sometimes, but that's okay, we're in our kitchen. Okay, awesome, so I've squeezed all my honey into there. Now, like scientists, we're gonna make some observations. So when we poured the honey into our jar, what did you notice? Did it mix into the liquid? Well, if you look closely, it didn't. It actually acted as another layer, and the water that we added in the beginning is actually just sitting on top of that honey. Now we're gonna add our last ingredient, which is oil. So we're just gonna add some vegetable oil here, and I want you to make another prediction, another hypothesis here. What do you think will happen? Do you think this will also sink down to the bottom, or do you think it's going to be at the top layer or the middle layer? And just like the last step, we're gonna add as much oil as we need to make a similar layer. All right, so while we wait for the oil to settle down, you might be wondering, well, what's happening here? Well, I'll let you in on a little science secret. The science secret is called density. So density is the amount of mass in a given unit of volume. So a formula that we can think about density is mass over volume. So in other words, it's thinking about how tightly packed the particles in within a given volume. And so here, as you can see, our honey is at the bottom layer and it's not letting anything else seep through it because honey is the most dense in comparison to our water and our vegetable oil. So this means that the particles of honey is very, very tightly packed together and it's hard for that water to seep through. And then secondly, in our little jar here, our water is the second most dense. So the particles in the water is not as dense and packed together as honey, but it is more packed together in comparison to the vegetable oil. So that's why it's hard for the vegetable oil to seep through that water. And lastly, as you guessed it, the vegetable oil is the least dense. And so that's why it's sitting on top of our water. So that's it for our experiment. And I'm so excited to see what you come up with. And if you get a chance to do this at home, please make sure to tag us at the Ontario Science Centre because we would love to see your colorful tower. And if you're up for the challenge, you can try different materials at home too. You can try experimenting with dish soap, you can try experimenting with corn syrup, rubbing alcohol, and lamp oil if you have any. And if you want to take this an even step further, you can add an iron nail, a sponge, and a grape to see what happens. Thanks for watching. Bye!